just gotta see it for myself. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here. Why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking home.
Ooh. Right, here we go. The first Sunday League football game, Barnby Dun Rovers versus Millmore. I was about to say Millwall. Fuck, it's similar, it's similar. Millmore Juniors Football Club. It was actually a hard game, to be fair. Here is the lineups though. We had a few players missing, unfortunately. Actually, our keeper had to play right back in the first half, should I say. So we've got Joel, Ryan, Levi, Cameron, Curtis. Without a doubt, Cameron, the lethal bizzle of this. Oh my god, why did I say that? We've got Harry, George, Chopper. Obviously, we've got Chopper, Harry, and Callum, and Tom. Also in the starting 11, so that's actually a really strong side. Players to look out for Cameron Day, without a doubt. Oh my god, why am I saying these fucking shit? I got something stuck in my throat there. But basically, I'm going to be doing this all season long. This is actually a friendly, it's all right. We've got friendlies, yeah, but the season actually starts on the Saturday, even though it is a Sunday League football. It's actually been more forward, like I said in the previous video. But the team we're actually playing, we're actually decent. They started off miles better than us, and yes, we are already 1-0 down. This mainly was because of fitness and stuff. We haven't played together all that much because we've got a lot of new players. Good defended by our keeper there in right back. That just shows you we haven't got our full team out. But I assure you, we're definitely going to win at least something this season, because I am recording it. We're trying even harder. We didn't try this hard though, this game. But like I said, both keepers had to swap each half just because we didn't have enough players. One of them played right back, one of them played left mid, and then he moved into centre mid. And look at me there, big chopper on the ball. Nice little bit of shielding when there was a free kick. I was going to do it short, but I decided not to. I was like, oh, I know my mum's recording this. It is from the halfway line. Imagine if I scored. And yeah, that's good. Great camera work, by the way, but unfortunately not. Good defending by that defender. Good defending by the defender. Yeah, makes sense. Doesn't make sense, so that's the thing. George up ball here. Tries passes it to Harry. Does pass it. He thinks it's Ronaldo, this guy, honestly. Somehow our striker got it. Nice turn there by Tom also. Two opportunities there to actually got 1-1, unfortunately not though. Their team was actually very, very physical. Obviously most teams are nowadays, but it was kind of a bit of a challenge really, because we haven't played that much together, like I said, because we've got a lot of new players. Also Joel, mate, an incredible defending, incredible. I love the new kickoff, by the way. It's actually miles better. It makes the other player who can't be asked to go to the centre spot, it could just stand outside of it, so that's fair enough for me anyway. Like I said though, they have got a physical side, Millmore. We actually did get absolutely dominated though, but same excuse as always, we haven't played as a team that much, because some people obviously have been on holiday and stuff, so it has been a shame. I wish I would have played a little bit more longer. Can I just say, what an incredible shot by an opponent there. The pitch we were playing on was absolutely insane. It was like we're playing on Anfield. It were like good, boys. That good. First half, we had some like 5-10 minute where we were dominating, 5-10 minute where they dominated. Good play by Georgia, picking up in the centre, running with it, nice little cut back there, and into the middle to me. The camera didn't say it, but I took it about 100 players there and banged one in top corner, but no comment. Cameron, look at that beautiful defending, mate. Honestly, outstanding. I don't know how he's not Stinovic's defender right now, but we're already 1-0 down, no, 2-0 down at this point, sorry. Good defending there by our keeper, who's in right back. George, beautiful touch, mate, beautiful. Did come up to our throw-in, to be fair, though, for a fair play to you. our team, we can third last season. We've got a game on the Saturday as well. Our target, at least top three, would be decent. Look at that beautiful ladder by myself there. Honestly, I'm not kind of midfield that the spreads play. I like playing it onto the wings and stuff, making opportunities for our strikers, which we've only got one of. sign someone, please. Someone good except from Tommy Shoot. Mainly what they were doing, to be fair, was just absolutely booting it. We were trying to put it on the floor and play football. We don't normally do that. We normally do that boot up tactic, because if you're telling me not one Sunday League football team does that, something's wrong, honestly. Nice little touchdown there from Tom. Actually got past, I think that was number three there. He got a lot of pace, got past another player, but I think it was offside. I don't know why. Oh, but no, it's actually a free kick, sorry. But the ref we're playing against, so you can see, honestly, he wouldn't stop talking. I'm trying to play football, he's like, oh, great tackle, shit like that. And look at that, we always have one team that always has what defended them, boots it up 24-7. We even have one. Just boots it up 24-7. Luckily, now and again, it gets it into the back of the net. Actually, their midfield actually skinned, I think it was, two of our players here. Unfortunately for him, though, not getting anything of it. Each player had like the like bright bits of the game after this win, but nice little turn by him. He put it out wide here to the number 17. Good challenge there from our player Curtis. Look at that, I closed him down, got it through it, and put it through his leg, but the blittering pace of Walcott didn't come out then, and he actually still won it back, which was unfortunate, but I'll take a Megs. A nice little turn from Tom there as well. I put that in for you, because you are shit and don't get that much like moments like that, but it was a good challenge by their defender as well, and then it was 3-0. Yes, 3-0. Honestly, we play better than this, I swear to God. The same excuse as always, that we haven't played much time together. We decided to play this game for fitness instead of actually a training session. Actually, oh, was that a free kick? I didn't do nothing wrong there. I might have put a fucking arm on his shoulder or something, but I was supposed to jump that. I just took a player on there, a little pass to Callum. Decent play. Now I put it back into George. George tried to play another 1-2 with Callum or me, I'm not quite sure, because it was a shit pass. But good defending by us. Curtis back into the middle to George. We're playing a lot of passive football, to be fair. We was losing possession most of the time though, which were causing most of the goals. And everyone was getting literally fucking battering Callum, to be fair. Curtis put a ball in and good keeping, to be fair. Left it well. Fair play to him. Literally, I told you, every time he won the ball, it was always on his arse about 5 seconds later after him touching it. It was like he was just targeting him or something. Harry went for an ambitious shot. I'm not sure he's going to score from there, to be fair. Tom went for one as... Oh my God, that's fucking dreadful. I never knew it was that bad. I was going to take it out, but I can't take it out, I'm sorry. But yeah, it's through again, and it is now 4-0. Honestly, because we're playing too much passing football... Oh, by the way, look at that fucking skill move. George, what are you doing, mate? You made it look bad. But because we're playing so much passing football, we kind of kept losing possession. We just needed to fucking keep booting it up for Tom, to be fair, because he's got pace. I don't know. By the way, that was another goal, by the way. A cameraman actually missed out. George got a bit pissed off. He did a little jab back, so he fucking snapped him, and then it was half-time, as you can see there. Little team talk here. Look at George just zooming in on his face. Deep in thought. I wonder what he's thinking about. I think he's thinking about them chicken nuggets when he gets home. So much, mate, I don't know. But we got back into the second half. Nice little play here, to be fair. Curtis did lose out on it, but it's alright. Harry won it back. Callum then found Tom, which is actually a decent ball. Unfortunately, nothing came of it, though, because it was just insane defending by the number five, to be fair. Brilliant challenge. But then Big Chopper put it in. A bit of a shit ball, to be fair. I thought I could have done better. But look at that. Skinned fucking like 15 players there. Near enough getting the goal. We actually dominated the second half, in my opinion, because they didn't score as many, I don't think. We got a corner ball, yeah, there. Like I said, though, in my opinion, we're definitely playing miles 10 times better even in the second half. Beautiful play by Tom on the right hand side. It's like, there was actually two players around me then. I had to like swim my way through them, mate. Put it out to him, and then Callum, no enough. Decent save by the keeper there, hopefully. Well, it could have kind of done better there. This is where our first goal came, though. I don't know what that was. Maybe a cross shot. I don't know. But Tom did get like kind of a rebound kind of thing. Got our goal. But yeah, they went back on the other attack. Every time we had like a massive opportunity or did end up scoring, they just went on the other side of the field and then bagged another. That's a very, very good team goal, though, to be fair to them. Coming to the noon off the end of the game, though, now they had another decent chance. I think it was actually a good deflection slash save, and then one of their players put it off of the bar. Harry Amery then put the ball into the box, but then it was full time. So yeah, that is our first pre-season game, well, basically our first game on YouTube. Obviously, I didn't want to do the pre-season, but I kind of did to show you obviously our team and how it is going to be mostly all season. It was definitely a poor result. No one, I don't think, expected to lose 8-1, but yeah, we'll learn from our mistakes and we'll 100% win the league. Well, we fucking can indeed. Something's in my throat again. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy this first Sunday League football game, unfortunately, though, because of the loss, it was a bit of a shame. But if you did enjoy it, like I said, please leave a thumbs up. 20 likes for the first episode of this season would be absolutely amazing. Also, if you dislike the video, please tell me why in the comment section down below so I can change whatever I'm doing wrong. And also, subscribe if you're on your end here. My name's Jeff Stanley. And I'm out. Peace.